servants that the government are paying us for, and the public servants the Lord has created us to be. So it's not for anything, as I said, but it's for a goal. Naiirangan niya yan. Kung minsan naniligaw ako muna, people working with me are not like me. So, naangot ako kung nangungusan akong pasensya kung dahil ko kapareho ang paglakaw o ang mga basis for making decisions. But again, in this season of joy, I apologize and I say sorry. Ano ba? Of course, I think it's very clear to all of us what my priorities are. So, ano mga gusto tayong mangyari? Because this is an accomplishment and evaluation conference. As you take into account, as you consider things, as you review our performance, and definitely,